He calls it the No Brow Art Gallery. We're in the studio and art gallery of Ian Miller in the East Village. Ian, thank you so much for letting us come today. Okay, explain No Brow and the title of your studio here.
First of all, you're more than welcome, and welcome to the Eye. The concept of the No Brow Gallery means that we don't predetermine here. We don't judge. We're accessible to every walk of life. We want people to feel like art is something that is completely for them, because it is. We all create art as individuals, whether we're a plumber or a painter. I think there's just as much artistry in bending pipes to exact angles as there is in painting a canvas. So that's the goal as a no-brow gallery, is making it accessible. We are a solo exhibition gallery primarily, so we feature one artist at a time. Every once in a while we mix it up, though. We'll have a group exhibition. We're no brow, so we can do whatever we want to. It's the elimination of rules here. So we're a solo exhibition gallery primarily, but also it is the mask studio and workshop for the designer Satirist Jeering. And I'm the fabricator for all of the design work by Satirist Jeering. So that exists on the upper level in the inner sanctum of the gallery.
So that's your artist. Explain that to me. And where do these masks go?
It's a long, long story how I met Satirist. But the masks go all over the world. At this point, we're primarily marketing and focusing on the Los Angeles and New York markets, as well as here locally. We do mostly one-off commission pieces here locally and some dance troupes or whatnot. But individual collectors are starting to pick them up as well. So.
And the character you're talking about?
He prefers I not speak too much about him. It's best to get those words from him directly.
Okay.
I don't want to find myself in a tub of hot water.
So. All right, we'll let it go with that. Well, explain the name of your shop and how you came up with that.
Well, I have studied a lot of ancient knowledge, and I appreciate the wisdom that comes from all of our pasts. And the Eye has great symbolic value in many traditions and ancient histories. And so primarily it was due to those reasons, my own selfish reasons, but also because it represents, I think, a gallery correctly. It is the eye, so it is what we perceive things through visually.
Explain and tell us a little bit about the artist who's on display now.
Sure. Van Holmgren is up through the month of March, and he is a mixed media artist. He works with primarily paints on salvaged wood pieces. He has a tremendous talent. He's just starting to tap into what I think is his next level. And he had a wonderful opening last Friday, and we hope to continue it through the month. He'll be here actually every Thursday from 11 to 5 this month.
Oh, okay, so we can meet him. Tell me now how you feel the art scene is. Is it thriving here in Des Moines? Do you see the potential? What's out there?
I believe there is huge potential in Des Moines. With some of the young companies that have started in the last decade, Ray Gun, 87 Central, the Des Moines Social Club, movements like this are really helping to foster and encourage creative movement and growth here in Des Moines. And I think that, the market only determines so much, the art market specifically. It determines what is great now, but not necessarily what is to become great. And I think that really that hinges upon the artist's individual determination and their drive. And I think if we can foster that and encourage that here locally, we can see a lot of great art come out of Des Moines, Iowa.
Well, I think you are headed in the right direction, and you're in a perfect location for it. So I think the whole mask thing is going to be another segment. I'll check back with you on that sometime, too. Ian, thank you so much. This has been fascinating.
Definitely. Thanks for being here.
You bet. For KCCI, I'm Molly Cooney in the Artist Studio.
3i Art Gallery is located at 333 East Grand in Des Moines, just across the street from Zombie Burger. You can learn